I'm sure you'll want to try out the weapon first before we leave.